Marlon, I'm gonna kill you, man. Why'd you tell him I'm a big success?
Because, Shawn, it sounds better than I'm a broke-ass delivery boy.
You're an idiot, man. Don't you see you ruined everything? Now I'm never gonna get a chance to meet her father.
Yeah, well, you're the one that was too embarrassed to tell him that you was a delivery boy in the first place. Chicken.
Hey, I ain't no chicken.
Shawn, Lisa.
Oh, my God, what are we gonna do?
Ah! Here, quick. Switch beds. Go ahead, man. Come on. Come on.
Hurry up.
I'm coming. I'm going. I got you.
Baby, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm just a little tight, that's all.
Well, at least you got to finally meet my daddy. I told you it wouldn't be so bad. He likes you. He really, really likes you.
Yeah, well, he hasn't gotten to know the real me yet.
What are you talking about? He got to see your little pumpkin buns.
Pumpkin buns?
What's wrong with that guy?
He got brain damage. Yeah, his brother beat him over the head with a pipe for messing up his life.
I cannot believe that you're in the hospital because you sat on a staple gun. That is so stupid. It sounds like something Marlon would do.
Oh, there's my princess. How are you, sweetheart?
You taking good care of my Shawn?
Well, I've done my part. Now all he needs is a little tender loving care.
Well, I'll do my best.
Good, good. All right, I'll be right back. Listen, I'm gonna go check on his test results. See you later, Shaw.
All right, cool on that.
I know what would make you feel better. How about a nice shoulder massage? Would you like that?
Mm-hmm.
Mmm. Ooh, God, have you been losing weight?
Mm-hmm.
You've been working so hard, I can feel your little ribs.
Mm-hmm.
You just needed a little love and attention, didn't you?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, my God, that guy fell out the bed. I'm gonna get a nurse. Nurse! Nurse!
Boy, switch beds. If she gonna be rubbing on anybody, it's gonna be me.
Look at you. I finally get some attention from somebody, and you can't handle it.
Stay outside, miss. Mr. Hines, are you all right?
Mr. Hines? Oh, lady, you got it all wrong. I ain't Mr. Hines.
Oh, yes, you are. It says so right here on this chart, and it's time to take you down for your vasectomy.
Vasectomy? No. Look, I changed my mind. I don't want the operation.
Too late. We already booked the room.
No. I don't want to be stubby. I don't want to be stubby. Help me. Help me, please. Help me.
Did you hear that? That guy's going to have a vasectomy.
Good. He don't look like the kind that should reproduce.
Shawn, what happened to you? Lisa's father called and looking for her, and I came right down.
He sat on a staple gun.
You too?
What do you mean, him too?
Well, Marlon sat on one. Everybody's sitting on him. See, it must be a fad. You know, just like that nipple piercing. See here, look here.
Pop, what are you doing, man?
Trying to keep up with the time. Oh, don't worry, baby. These are clip-ons. They drive his mama crazy.
Daddy.
How to do?
Good to meet you, sir. Your son is one fine man.
Help me! Help me!
And your daughter's not too shabby neither.
Well, thank you.
Well, what do you say we take a look here, son?
Oh, my God.
Whoa! That's the fastest recovery I've ever seen. What's going on here? That's not Sean's butt.
Yes, it is. I mean, it could be. I mean, it looks the way I always pictured it would look, Daddy.
Oh, no, that's Shawn's butt, all right. See, Shawn got a cute little butt like his daddy.
I know what I saw, and that's not Shawn's butt.
No. Marlon got the little bony behind. His butt's so bony, it looked like two eggs in a paper bag.
Help me, please. Help me. They're trying to shave me.
Shawn?
Dr. Sanders.
Marlon? Marlon?
Shawn!
Marlon!
Lisa!
Shawn!
Lisa?
Shawn?
Pops!
Marlon!
Mr. Hines!
No! Help me!
What is going on in this room?
Everybody's lost their mind in this room. That's what's going on.
Hold up. Wait a minute. I could explain everything. Dr. Saunders, I'm Shawn Williams. Marlon's my little brother. I loaned him my insurance card so he could get some medical attention.
Smart thinking. I mean, shame on you.